French's new Caesar Mk2 self-propelled artillery system. On February 19, 2022, French Prime Minister Jean C. Yunstix announced the notification to Nexter Systems of the contract for the development of the new generation Camion equipped with an artillery system, Caesar, also known as Caesar Mk2. As a long-time supplier of tactical and logistical mobility to the armed forces, Arquus has been selected by Nexter Systems to supply the new rolling base for the Caesar Mk2. Already the designer of the mobility base for the French Army's current generation Caesar, Arquus continues this demanding partnership to provide the next generation mobility capabilities for the Army's artillery units. The selection of Arquus by Nexter Systems is a recognition of the company's expertise in tactical mobility. It is also a recognition of the excellence of the current Caesar carrier, produced by Arquus from the start. World reference in mobility for a self-propelled gun, the first generation Caesar is indeed based on a Sherpa Medium chassis designed and produced by Arquus. During its operational career in the French Army, the Caesar has proven its high mobility and ruggedness, including in the most demanding theaters of operations and environments. Within Task Force Wagram in Iraq in particular, the Caesar has proven the relevance of its design choices, appreciated by user units for its mobility and robustness, as well as by maintainers for its ease of maintenance. Designed and produced entirely in France, the Caesar Mk2 carrier will benefit from a 460-horsepower engine, compared to 215 on the current vehicle. This upgrade will provide the Caesar Mk2 with greater tactical mobility, further increasing its ability to move in difficult terrain, particularly to protect itself from the adversary's retaliatory actions. The carrier's capabilities have also been enhanced by an increase in payload, allowing it to carry more ammunition and provide greater protection. Thanks to its lightweight and design choices, the Caesar Mk2 offers a very low cost of ownership, as well as unfailing mobility. Its compact size, made possible by its 6x6 silhouette, will enable it to be flown on board a 400M aircraft with minimal preparation. The Caesar Mk2 carrier will be produced at the Limoges site, Arquus Center of Excellence for New Vehicle Production. The total number of artillery systems to be manufactured is yet to be finalized. According to a statement, the DGA may choose to advance with the production of 109 new systems, or manufacture 33 new systems, and retrofit 76 Caesars currently in service. In total, 109 systems are expected to be delivered to the French Army's artillery regiments by 2030. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.